Welcome to CS101++, What is Computer Science? In this CS++ series, we are trying to make computer science as accessible as possible. So if you have any questions about these videos, make sure you check out the CS001 episode that explains the goals. Let's go ahead and start with the Wikipedia definition. Wikipedia says, computer science is the study of computation, information, and automation. Computer science spans theoretical disciplines such as algorithms, theory of computation, and information theory, to applied disciplines, including the design and implementation of hardware and software. Though more often considered an academic discipline, computer science is closely related to computer programming. So if you were to go back to my computer science curriculum in the late to mid 90s, we were taught initially, computer science is not programming. But the simple fact is, most to many people who get degrees in computer science end up programming. So do a lot of people who get degrees in related fields, such as computer and electrical engineering. But to be fair, computer scientists are by far not the only people who end up as programmers. We see a lot of mechanical engineers, physicists, chemists, geologists. We see people from all fields of science and many other disciplines who are programmers. These are all programmers who aren't computer scientists. So I want to try to make this as approachable as possible again. So the general question then, what is a computer scientist? What separates a computer scientist from someone who uses programming to solve a problem they are working on? I'm afraid that this is going to come across poorly, but I'm not trying to like set up a battle or something like that. I just want to set up the difference in definition that I have seen in my 20 some odd year professional career as a computer scientist who is a programmer, plus someone who has programmed for literally my entire life, all of my memory that I can remember. So both may. We both use programs to solve problems. That's a shared thing for sure. What the computer scientist is going to have is, at least in theory, the computer scientist understands algorithm complexity and understands what the computer does with code, where programmers who are also using programs to solve problems, they understand the problem domain of the problem they're trying to solve, and they understand the results of the computation that they performed. And I've seen this play out in my personal career. I have, throughout my career, generally speaking, I've assisted domain specialists, people who actually know the physics and the science and the math behind the problem that they're trying to solve, by helping them to optimize their code, apply best practices, make things that are going to help them get their job done faster. So we kind of work together in this regard. And I can assure you that many people watching this video will have a different impression of what a computer scientist exactly does, because computer scientists can also specialize in domains. So this makes, if you want to do like hard research today, having something like a degree in biology plus a minor in computer science, this becomes a very powerful degree because you can help yourself effectively. So I think that makes sense here. I'm going to leave this episode here. The idea is that a computer scientist is not a programmer, but like many other disciplines, we tend to use programming to solve problems. Generally speaking, we are the specialist in the theory of computation, how the computer works, and we know how to write efficient code, and we have a better understanding of what the computer does with that code. Where the domain specialists who use programming to solve problems, they are the physicists, they are the engineers, they are the mathematicians. They know what problem they're trying to solve, but might not necessarily know the best way to solve that problem on a computer. Now, the homework for this episode, I want you to research other definitions of computer science. And then consider, what other field do you like? And then ask, how do those fields use programming to solve problems? Now, just take for example, if you wanted to become a mechanic, which you might immediately think doesn't use programming, which is true, generally speaking, mechanics aren't programmers. However, they use an awful lot of tools that were programmed by programmers. Many of those programmers were probably computer scientists. Some of them were engineers. Some of them were programmers who just happened to be interested in automotive field, for example. So just think about that for the homework for this episode.